Hello, CUBE fam. This is Kristen Nicole Martin. We are on the floor at Dell Technologies World. It's day two, and we've got a great guest here with us from Superna. It is Andrew MacKay, the Chief Technology and Strategy Officer, and he's going to tell us about the big news that they've announced today. You've actually got two announcements. Welcome to the CUBE.
Hi, thank you. Yeah, we've got two exciting announcements. We've made one earlier, but the first is that we released support for Dell PowerStore, but the second is a Dell OEM, which has been long in the works. We've been working with Dell for, well, I'm in my 15th year, so we've been working with Dell for 15 years, and we're super excited to launch three products that will be branded Dell, and Dell will be taking those to market.
And we'd love to hear a little bit more about what those products are, because like you said, a longtime partner of Dell, and this is a big opportunity, big news for both of you. Tell us a little bit more about the announcement.
Yeah, so we've been building disaster recovery solutions, security solutions, and the products that Dell's chosen to take to market with us is our disaster recovery solution for PowerScale, our security product, our cybersecurity product that protects customers from ransomware and other malicious activity, and an air gap product. So for the highest level of security, you can make copies of your data in a safe, disconnected state. So those are the three products that are going to market later this year.
And it's been a busy conference season for you, just like it's been for theCUBE, and you were just on with theCUBE earlier this month at RSA.
Yes, we were actually there and announced a new product there, and it's great to be back. This is my repeat. I think I'll be on again tomorrow. So.
And that's going to be a great opportunity for you to go even more in depth into some of the news that you're announcing today. But so far, how's it been here at your booth with all the customers, and any good stories that you can share?
Yeah, we've been meeting with customers yesterday, today, tonight, and tomorrow. So we've had a fantastic show so far. And we're meeting with customers, talking about our roadmap and new technologies. But we're mostly excited about the PowerStore announcement, because we're now doing something pretty unique. We're letting customers choose. Do you want to protect file data that's native to PowerStore? Or do you want to protect just a Windows file server that's running on PowerStore? We don't make customers pick one or the other. You can do one or both, and we can protect the data the same way no matter which option the customer goes with.
Excellent. And so in terms of, I know that with the journey that you have with Dell and it being such a long-time partnership, what are some of the key components of the Dell AI journey in terms of how you go about choosing your partners and how that really extends to your customer base?
Well, we've been working with Dell for so long. We've got joint customers, almost 4,000 customers in 100 countries. So we've worked with Dell and all of the Dell partners in the Dell ecosystem. So we've been selling globally with Dell. And so we love working with Dell because the relationships that they have with customers go beyond data and compute and networking. They have multi-decade relationships, and we just tap right into that. When we launch new product with Dell, it makes the go-to-market really easy worldwide.
And it's been a really interesting conference, a great keynote yesterday. And there were some things that Michael Dell kind of pulled out. Of course, there was plenty of talk about AI. And one of the things that stood out to me was the comment that he made about not only AI kind of driving the purpose, but how AI follows the data. And with your background in data storage, I thought that would be a pretty good opportunity to kind of pull in some of the components there.
Yeah, so that trend has been going on for years, and so the big move to AI, we love it. Why? Because AI is data, 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 and more data. You've got to feed data to AI, otherwise AI doesn't produce anything on its own. And with more data equals more security and more risk, and so we are a data risk security company. So for us, we fully embrace the Dell vision that AI is going to revolutionize IT, and that it is all about the data at the end of the day.
Some exciting stories going on there. Well, thank you so much for your time. Before I let you go, I definitely want to give an opportunity to our viewers to hear how they can go about learning more about what you're doing here on the show floor and in the future.
Well, they can come by our booth, but we're more than happy to, you know, superna.io. If customers want to reach out to us, that's one way, but we'll be here for the next 2 days, and we'd be more than happy to have one-on-one conversations and understand how we can help improve data security posture for all of our customers.
Thank you so much. And to all the viewers out there, make sure you keep it locked at thecube.net. We've got more live coverage, analysis, breaking news from the floor at Dell Technologies World 2025. And also make sure you tune in tomorrow for Andrew's segment again on the big stage at thecube.net.